morning, everybody. I'm back. Did you miss me?
Yeah, like I missed that headache that I... Oh, there it is again.
Very funny. Yeah, just for that, I'm not going to tell you about the greatest medical convention I've ever been to. Thank you, baby Jesus. Yeah, I had a great time.
Oh,
I usually don't like going to those things, you know, dull speeches, same old tired slides of cigarette-ravaged lungs. This time I met somebody. I had a ball.
Met someone? I thought you still had the hots for, I'm pointing at Chris.
Actually, that's history. She had her chance with me, and she blew it.
So, who's this new girl?
What? It's not a girl, it's a guy.
Well, somehow I thought when you came out of the closet, it would be a much bigger deal.
Don't be an idiot. I'm not gay.
You say one thing, but your walk says another.
Well, Tony and I met at a malpractice seminar. He's a neurologist.
Ooh, a doctor.
Your family will be so proud once they get over the gay thing.
It was so refreshing to finally meet someone with whom I could have an intelligent conversation.
Well, well, look who sent me too good for the word boo.
My fault for hanging out with a bunch of morons.
Huh? I never noticed the walk before.
That's nice, Rebecca. Looks like you found what we had.
What do we have, Bob?
Friendship.
Oh, yeah, I guess we're friends. Yeah.
Well, what kind of friends? I mean, would you say we're as close to John and that Tony guy?
Well, they just met.
Well, that's my point. I mean, if they're friends, then you and I would have to be good friends. I mean, maybe even best friends, right?
Bob, if that'll set you up, fine. We're best friends.
Okay. There's only one thing left to do. Come on, bring it in.
Bring what in?
All right, I'll bring it to you.
I gotta say, I didn't see this one coming.
If you have moderate to severe ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease, put it in check with Rinvoq.